Hi friends, today's recipe is wheat dosa, especially for diabetic patients. Let's get started and check out the ingredients. Take a bowl, add 1 cup of wheat flour, 1/4 cup of rice flour and 1/4 cup of rava, some other now. Now add fine chopped 4 green chilies, 2 fine chopped onions, coriander leaves and methi leaves. Why I am using methi leaves? I told you earlier, this is for the especially for diabetic patients. So if you use methi leaves, it will be good for that. And cumin seeds and salt as per. Mix everything well. Now add 2 big cup of water. Mix it nicely, no lump should be there. Yes, like this. Water required, I'm adding 1 more cup. See the consistency, it's like dosa consistency only. Yes, it is now ready. Now the oil is heated. I'm going to pour the dosa batter. Yes, wheat dosa batter I'm going to pour. Now add 1 teaspoon of oil. Toast it nicely. Now flip it. Flip the dosa. Yes, look at here. How nicely. I mean, just turn into a nice golden brown color. Now it is done. Transfer into a plate. Now wheat dosa is ready to serve. Thanks for watching.